hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight.
I just wanna rise to the top, yeah, I just wanna go reach the peak. So I've been really well focused on success. Hey, y'all will see, yeah, you'll see that I will get it. Cause I'm really focused, man, I make it with the rap. And I just follow my path, I just follow my passion. To me, this is what's precious, yeah, in my soul, man, I can feel it. So every single verse, man, I just gotta go and kill it, man. I gotta be the kid, I could be the guy taking you wild, I could be the villain, but good as a kid. Lately, I'm painting my path on my way, yeah, I got no time that I can waste. So I've been sitting in this space, yeah, making runs every day, man. You know that I go insane. Yeah, I hit you with a bullet to the brain. Let us stop work, cause we going, you going insane.
You don't know what I'm gonna do. You don't know what is next. And I'm loving the fact, truly it's making me blessed. Cause I work on my team, no snakes in the grass. And we have a trust in the wind because of the work that we did in the past. Because of the work that we did in the past. Man, we went to hours, you barely got breath. So I get the realm and we didn't finesse. So I got the feelings that we might be next. Cause when we go in, we win in the match, yeah, sure. When we go in, we win in the match. So that's how we do, cause we be the best, yeah. We be the best, best. Yeah, we be the best, whoa. Yeah, we be the best, best, yeah. We be the best, hey. Yeah, we be the best, best, hey. We be the best, yo. You wanna come, come and test, whoa. You want to see we the best, hey. You don't see that we're the best here, so I suggest you never really come and test it. But otherwise, I will smack your face like Michael Jordan does with a ball in the basket. Oh, damn, kid, but you didn't expect it. You never really thought that this could just happen. But now I'm really coming and we pull out with the action. Cause people defeat those, they don't get it like...
last I could remember that told me I had to be within the lines of 2 degrees and 9 to 5. And I've been working after work since last September.
Working after work, yeah.
I stay up late on the weekdays. I never tell when we say. I never wanna look back and wish I could have been.
Thank you.